Doctor Strange, let's talk.
If only that were the last of him.
You think a Dorman Mall can come back from that?
He always does. He's lived for centuries thanks to the foul magic in this place. We've only made him angrier.
Then what do we do? Ready whenever you are, Doc.
Good. Take a moment to regroup, and we'll depart this wretched place once and for all.
Thank you, Doctor Strange. You.
Time to go home then, yeah?
I hope so. Will you be coming with us to finish our mission? If Thanos has his way, it may be our last.
From everything I've heard, he does sound like a bit of a monster himself.
One of the worst, so can we count on you to join the hunt?
Oh, fine. But if we kill him, I get to keep his head for my trophy room. Deal?
Deal. Beast, let's talk. What happened to your cheery outlook, Beast?
Oh, it still stands strong. It has merely been temporarily trumped by the megalithic magician and his flaming facade.
At least we got the reality stone right.
Indeed. A fortuitous finding we could never have anticipated upon arriving in this dismal dimension. I am excited to examine it upon returning.
Home. Oh, wait. The X-Mansion.
Calm your concerns, comrade. This Sapphire scientist has friends with formidable facilities all over our world. And on countless others.
You have a point.
You cannot destroy the darkness.
He's right, you know. Dormammu feeds off this dimension's endless arcane energy. Can't die in this place. But we most definitely can. And if Dormammu spills this black magic into our world, he would be unstoppable there too. Of course, without the reality stone, he can't merge our dimensions together. And without the darkness to fuel him, he wouldn't last long. So, if I can open a portal back to our plane of existence, perhaps we can take this stone somewhere safe.
Well, then you better hurry.
Or at least somewhere safer than this.
We came here to escape the chaos of Earth. Our people who attracted the heart have far too many conflicts.
Okay.
Something
just the fact that we don't seem terribly welcome here.
Don't mind my sister. She can be a bit stubborn, but Medusa's heart is always in the right place. Once she understands what's at stake, she'll come around.
That's, resourcing.
It's the king you have to worry about. Let's just say Black Bolt gave Adelan's last uninvited guests a free tour of the moon.
That's slightly less encouraging.
Yeah, I guess it is, isn't it? Lucky for you, he's in a good mood today. I think. He's a bit hard to read since he doesn't talk. But you'll probably be fine.
I hope so. You.
For the sake of my sister, I will hear what you have come to say. But I guarantee no more. Now speak.
We need a safe place to examine the Infinity Stones, Queen and Medusa.
We know of these stones, and the fact that you would bring them here puts all of Adelan in jeopardy. Such recklessness is typical of your kind.
Maybe it's time to put aside our differences and find peace between our races, Your Majesty. I seem to recall our people from fighting alongside each other more often than against, and with the Infinity Stones in play, we'll need every hero we can get, unless you plan to hide up here forever. It might be easier to ignore what's happening on Earth, but the Black Order is trying to gather the Infinity Stones so that Thanos can destroy it. Can you just sit on your throne and let that happen? Okay. Oh. That's not good. Huh? That's not bad. I can last on long for that until then. This is just too easy, I hope. Oh, there's big guys too? That's not too, really too bad. I'm okay with this. Yeah, I'll tell you, jerk. Hey. And he's down. And that's it. They're down.
Thane.
sanctuary. From what, Breaker?
Not what, but rather who?
My father. Turns out he's a maniacal alien warlord bent on universal domination. And for some reason, he really wants me to tend him. His name is Thanos. If you're lucky, you've never heard of him. Luck hasn't exactly been on our side today, my boy. But I have a feeling that may be about to change.
Thanos is his father? Wow. Okay, but first... Let's change, sorry, it goes wider, but your time is up, my friend. Doctor Strange. You're coming with us, my friend. Okay, that's it.